everyone, today we got home something pretty nice. We got home this frozen password diary. And see, it's all blue and nice like that. And we had this key here that came on the back of the book or box of book. And if we touch the key onto this little button here, just swipe it over. Wow. Here it all sounds like Elsa was throwing out a storm, and it opens up. Isn't that beautiful? And already started to write in it, and I'm gonna show you a little bit how this works. Now first, before we start, I just wanna say that this book that I ordered, I was hoping that this was going to be that one with the voice recognition ability, but this isn't that. It looks exactly the same. It is not something weird with it or something, not any knockoff or something like that, if we say so, but it doesn't have those extra buttons that you make that you can voice record a password, and I was a little bit disappointed in that. I was hoping it was going to be that. This is what's called Password Diary, and it says, And I'm sorry, it says nothing about it in the instructions that I got. So I'm a little bit disappointed there, but it's still okay though, because I am happy that we have those nice little lights here. You can press this light button, and there is like a regular light. I'm not gonna show you my secret so much, but just a little fun thing I did here. And we press the light button again, it switches to this more blue light. See, I can turn off so you can see here. Look here. We have it, and here it says something. Right here, here I put it on a sticker with Anna and Hans. And here it says, love is an open door. You like that? So I wrote this with this invisible pen here. And that's super duper nice. And what's more nice is we had this drawer here. And if we press that, it opens up. And you can have all your secrets here. I can show you here. I have my Sweeney Todd necklace and some other necklace. And my watch that I'm wearing on the days. And some things I have at work. And some candy. It's so, so cool. And it also comes with this little cable here that you can, so you can plug in your MP3 or your phone and listen to music. And I really like that thing. I like how you can mix technology with regular things, and so you can, it feels almost like a kind of music box. So I really, really love that. Alright you guys, I think that's pretty much all I wanted to say about this toy. I just wanted to, I'm gonna say to the cable, sometimes when you're not holding the phone in a kind of good way, it's making a little bit blurring sound, but it's still okay. But I just wanted to show you this and just
goodbye.
Yes, yeah, and it says welcome back when you open it, and it says goodbye when you close it. So I just wanted to show you this and just, you know, kind of warn you or tell you to be aware of which kind of diary you're buying, because if you're after the one with the voice recognition, you gotta make sure that you get that. And if you don't want to have this, that just have the key for opening it. So I think the package should have been a little bit more clear about that. Of course, it doesn't say anything about voice recognition in the on the back side of it, but I just ordered it simply on eBay, because I've seen so many videos with this diary. I was really hoping for it was going to be with voice recognition, but it wasn't. But it's okay though, and I'm very happy. I'm still very happy that I can plug in my MP3 here, and it has a little cool opening features to make it feel a little bit more digital. And if I'm get tired of this thing, I can sell it if I want. but yeah, you guys. So but I'm happy. I feel I don't have to have all kinds of diaries in the world. So I'm still very happy with this, and I'm happy with the MP3 function. So yeah, you guys. I hope you like this little review on this diary. So you know what kind of diaries you should look for, so you gotta be very, very careful and PD, so you really, really pick the right one. But yeah, guys, hope you like this video, and I think I'm gonna have very fun with this diary. Yeah, and don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a super awesome comment below. Bye-bye, everyone!